Okay, hello.
Hi.
Hi, nice to meet you. And we have a little bit question for the new user is maybe in Thailand. Many people looking to the LSD, and you have some maybe is reason why we should be select OCC.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Sure. So we're very different than many other SSD manufacturers out there, and we have a complete line of SSDs. We believe that different users should use different SSDs, whether you're using a cache drive or you're a more mainstream user. You need very, very high capacity. We're one of the only drive manufacturers to produce a 1 terabyte drive or a very, very high-end gaming solution. We have a complete range for people to select from. Also, we are a controller manufacturer. There's a lot of SSD guys out there that are just rebranding drives. We actually own the technology. So we design the chip, we design the actual controller, we do all the firmware. So if you're really looking for the best balance of performance, the best balance of speed, the best balance of latency, we have that solution, whereas a lot of our competitors do not.
Okay, thank you. And one more question. I think this question is a very, very big question everywhere in the world. More people need to know. It's how long for the price with the capacitor will very, very cheap like the hard right now. Maybe 2 terabyte or 1 terabyte is about $100 or $200. Okay.
That is a great question. If I had a crystal ball, I wish I could tell the exact answer. But you know, we've seen SSD prices come down so much over the last year already, and also the capacities increased so much too. Just a year ago, there was no such thing as a 1 terabyte drive, and we're now getting close to $1 a gigabyte. In terms of when they're going to be at price parity with hard drives, we're probably talking 4 or 5 years out still at that point. Hard drives are going to continue to coexist for a long time. They're very cheap. But I think a lot of people can use SSDs and hard drives together. So they use an SSD as a boot drive. They use their hard drive for some of their cooler data. So use all the hot data, high performance of the SSD, use them together. But in terms of the price parity, I think we're a couple more years out, maybe 4 or 5 years still.
4 or 5 years.
Yes.
And you think finally is a hard drive will gone or anyway, or is still long time from here, hard drive?
It's still a long time. I think that technology is very, very mature. I think hard drives are still going to become cheaper and cheaper and cheaper. We're not saying hard drives should go away completely. I think you use the two together, and consumers can really have the best of both worlds. They have the speed, and they have the density, so they can put their games and their OS on the SSD, put all their large files, family pictures, things like that.
Like the storage.
Exactly. Best of both worlds with two technologies together.